folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and these wonderful little pedals right next to me are the new Authentic Hendrix 68 Shrine Series pedals. Got a Band of Gypsys Fuzz, we've got a Fuzz Face, we've got a Uni Vibe, and an Octavio. They're revamped for 2023 and they look fantastic. Let's get into them. Now, Dunlop are the masters of creating famous recreations of the famous pedals used by the one and only Jimi Hendrix. That's a lot of thanks to Mr. George Tripps, who had the pleasure of taking apart some of Jimi's pedals a few years ago and then faithfully recreating them. And we've all seen the big Fuzz Faces, the mini Fuzz Faces, the previous smaller, regular MXR size pedal boxes and stuff. But now they're back with some wonderful 68 Shrine Auditorium poster graphics on them, and they look fantastic. The Jimi Hendrix Fuzz Face in any of its incarnations is my own personal favorite variation of the Fuzz Face. It's just so spongy and creamy in all the right places. The good stuff right there. So, donning a brand new design, not a new design, it is from the famous Shrine Auditorium poster created by celebrated rock illustrator John Van Hamersveld back in the day, and these have been redesigned by Simon Berndt from One Horse Town Illustrations to fit on these lovely, unique little pedals. There's so much cool Hendrix history and Hendrix artwork. It's not surprising that they put them on lots of different pedals because it's just iconic, isn't it? And they're like Pokemon, you've got to collect them all. They're so cool. So internally, they are the classic pedals that we all know and love from Hendrix. Let's start with the Fuzz Face, the famous little Jimi Hendrix Fuzz Face. Now this is really cool because there's a little switch up top. They pack a lot of features into these little boxes, do Dunlop. It goes between germanium and silicon fuzz. Now germanium is a lot smoother, that's the blue light down the bottom, and silicon is the white light up top. Germanium is old school Hendrix, like early Hendrix, much more of a smoother kind of fuzz tone. Whereas silicon is a bit more later years of Hendrix, it's a bit more torn around the edges. Really here on the single notes. It's just an absolute joy to play. It puts a smile on your face when you have this kind of wonderful embracement of fuzz. And you can still pick out all the individual notes as well. It's not just like a wall of saturation. Bridge humbuckers, that's badass. The most fun I've had in a little while. So that's the germanium and the silicon fuzz you can choose from. Super easy to use. One volume control, how loud you want the pedal to be, and one fuzz control, how much fuzz do you want? A joy, but a cool little feature they've added to the 68 auditorium fuzz Shrine Series is the a little buffer switch down here. Now famously, some fuzz faces don't work well with wahs, and the Hendrix fuzzes and other fuzz and stuff are known to that. Like, where do you put them? Before the wah, after the wah, all that kind of thing. So the buffer allows you to add a buffer or run it through bypass, and it does change the tone ever so slightly, but mostly when you're they don't fight with each other. The wah and the fuzz don't fight with each other, so. Bit more articulate, a bit more dynamic.
I
The sound waves are making the guitars and the walls vibrate. It's such a wonderful fuzz. It's just great. So yeah, that's the option on the fuzz face. When you move over to the second Hendrix fuzz, the Band of Gypsys fuzz, this is quite unique because he was known for rocking the fuzz face for years. He had quite a mysterious one, famously at the Band of Gypsys gig. Like that era, he had a red one with white knobs, and it was a lot gnarlier than the original fuzz face, even on the silicon mode. So this guy has a tone control, a fuzz, and a volume. And out the box, it is a lot louder as well, like volume-wise, than the regular fuzz face I've got right here. Again, just making all the guitars and the walls shake. I might not play Hendrix stuff because copyright will have my ass, but... Most fun I've had demo pedals in a long time. They put a smile on your face, even though it is just a simple fuzz. So with the addition of the tone control up top, you can go between, you want a brighter fuzz or a darker fuzz. And bends just sound crazy, absolutely crazy with the fuzz. You get the harmonics, you get the overtones, there's a lot of stuff happening. It's like Jimi Hendrix is punching you right in the face, and I want that. I want Hendrix to batter me. So those are the two main, well, non-affected fuzzes, let's say. Fuzz face, Band of Gypsys. Moving over to the Octavio, the old cheese-shaped Octavio, that is a fuzz with a built-in octave, and on the 68 Shrine fuzz, there's a little button to turn on or off that famous octave. It's really only prominent on the higher strings, especially in the neck pickup, the higher octave really comes through, but it's a great sound of fuzz. One fuzz control, one volume control, same as the regular fuzz face, it's mint. It's a silicon fuzz, so it's aggressive like the Band of Gypsys, but it's got a bit more low end to it. When you turn the octave on, like this was used for Purple Haze, and when you hit those individual notes up top, it makes you want to batter your guitar around because you're fighting with all these overtones and harmonics and crazy frequencies. It just makes you want... No wonder Hendrix did the whole kind of... Stand in front of his marshals and give big licks because it really changes the vibe of the room. Like, I'm in such a good mood now after playing these pedals. It's just... But without the octave, it is just a classic, again, silicon fuzz. And then let's end with the Uni Vibe. Classic Uni Vibe, it's mint. It's that chewiness. So there's two modes on this. There's chorus and vibrato, like classic Uni Vibe. That's a vibrato, but chorus is the one a lot of people will use. Super easy to use again. How deep do you want the Uni Vibe to be? How fast do you want it? That kind of thing, and you rock it slow. And the little LED at the bottom flashes in unison with the speed of your Uni Vibe. I'm going to show this with actually some dirt from the St. James Blackstar. That's all the side specs and sounds I can give you from the fabulous Dunlop 68 Shrine Series pedals, the awesome little Hendrix pedals, which deliver that classic Hendrix tone in so many different variations, and they don't really break the bank either. It's way cheaper than buying an original Arbiter Fuzz or original Octavio. Let us know what you think about these pedals down below in the comments, because I like hearing about your opinions just as much as I like telling you about mine. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. On social media, we are playing music today. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.